Oh, poor baby. What is somebody gonna go to it? Or what? The dog's like, I got her. What the crap? Man, that was a freaking close one, dude. Someone's having a very, very bad day. What the world?
And the air? The air inside here is as clean as it is inside the cell.
Okay. That's something, eh?
You know the number of warheads on them is how they spread out, they yield, and they fall out, probably cover 100 miles in any direction. But with the fuel I got from the sub's diesel, we can make it out. I can get us as far as we need to get in less than 6 hours, even if some of the roads
are busted up. We don't even know what it's like out there.
I stripped this thing of everything we don't need. Great thing is life, and it is fast.
Why are you doing this?
This is not what you want. I know it, and it's no place for a baby. So we should go.
Holy shit. Jesus.
The clock is ticking. Oh,
what the hell?
I'll get the shop open and you can move the car.
Oh, come on, put the mask back on, please.
There's
put
no,
it on.
There's no time to argue. We wouldn't be able to need every second we get.
What we need is you.
That's not true, Morgan. You've been doing all the heavy lifting on your own already.
You're done.
I know. I knew what it was going to be like.
Damn
it. I knew how hard it would be.
But you're...
The same things would take longer.
Really? You gonna blame him? Really?
I don't have it in me.
Oh, shit.
Sorry to interrupt the call.
Don't hurt the baby. No.
Come back. If you're smart, you do the same.
I hear
it. What? Don't hurt the baby. Please don't hurt the baby.
If you stay away from him, if you want this car, you can take it. It's just a mole, a little baby she's inside. We just want to take her someplace safe.
No. Her name is Emma.
No, you get the wrong baby, motherfucker. No. No. What the hell?
This isn't about her, this is about you because you're scared.
Already lost one child. Not gonna let that happen again.
Get them motherfuckers out. Don't hurt my mom. Oh. Oh, good. No, the baby.
is that?
Yeah.
Let's not find out.
I don't want to know who it is. Shit. What the hell? Bunch of sick ass mother fucker. Fuckers.
I'm sorry. She was already gone.
No.
You know that's not her. And it's okay to admit it because that's how you start saying goodbye. And you stop.
Get away from the baby. Get away from the baby. Get away from the baby! No, no. Who the fuck?
We don't want any trouble.
Wow. That makes two of us.
Oh my god.
And also, I stopped checking. The USS Pennsylvania belonged to the Pacific Fleet. You didn't bother with us?
You the one came with us on the rope?
But I said we didn't want any trouble.
And that sounds like trouble. Just thought you'd come and steal from us, is that it?
What?
Morgan Jones?
I didn't know that name.
Gus Strand?
Victor's told us all about you. Victor? Victor's alive?
Oh, very much so. And here we thought this scout was going to be a bust. You must be... Grace. He's told us all about you too. How would you like to secure yourself a place in the tower?
The tower?
Sorry, Morgan, you didn't make the cut. They're just building a place removed from the fallout. Safe in the world around me. An ark that will carry us into the future.
That bull crap.
He's doing everything you could. Food, water, security. What do you say, Grace? You could use someone with your expertise.
No.
I know what he did to me. I'm not interested in what he's offering. I don't want it.
You don't have to do that. Yes. You should think about it.
It's worth it.
It's going to be disappointing.
Well.
Look. Hey, wait, wait. Morgan,
I already told you you're not lucky.
Okay, but what about the baby?
What about her?
She can use a good home.
Morgan, no.
If Victor is building a place for the future, we can meet people to live in it, right?
Aww.
You give her up?
I will do whatever's best for her.
Morgan, no. She's doing this. Whatever Strand's building, it's not going to be what we have.
Well...
She's right.
It's gonna be better.
You keep dreaming.
It's your only chance, Grace. For you and the baby. There's memories long and short.
We're staying.
What the hell? They took everything?
Wait, if he didn't run us off the road,
who did?
I'm not sure. But we got more immediate problems. Mole's gonna be hungry again soon.
Holy shit, there are freaking lifetime of food for them. Shit.